Yes, 25 more yellow troops to go, and we are just busy grinding this thing out here. So in PvP, we are doing this with we call it again. Some of this going on there with the red giant, and he gives you. If you do it in PvP, you get bonus straight stone. So let's do that. This is the team I'm using: the red ruby giant, arboreal crystal, fire giant, and the mirage queen. And why this here? The fire giant does triple damage when they are burning. When they are burning and create red gems, feed into that one there, this one explodes, and the Mirage Queen is just here for the elemental allies start with 50% skull mana, sorry. So that's why he is here. So a few might win, a few might lose, so let's go ahead and try it. Get that one entangled. We don't have nothing looking like us here. Take this one here. Purple, blue. Let's see. Do we have alignment here? No alignment here. But we'll take this one here. And we'll take this one here. He is ready to cast. We'll take this one here. Take this one here. We have a nice alignment there. What do we have here? We're going to get rid of him. Yeah, let's do that. So he is going to cast that. Do we have anything looking like us there? Ah, just have enough to do some damage here, and let's see what are we gonna do here. Do some spell damage, and this should be enough. No, we are not going to make it in the top, but two gold. So nobody is getting what he 25%. Did not expect that one, But then we come inside here and then we do this to get some red. Cast this to get some red. No, we didn't, but doesn't matter. Exit the boat. Chicago, or this one here. Yeah, let's do Chicago, why? Chicago! Hit this one, doesn't make sense. Hit that one, doesn't make sense. Mana surge. Lost. Twenty-two more of those gems. Those things. Got two here. Make it 20. This one feels he's protected, but let's put on stealth. Too bad we don't have that, but we don't use a protection. Snakelet is in danger. I don't think I need a pet. But let's double check if we really need a pet. Nope, we have already. Let's continue. 2 gold, no gold, 4 golds. So that's how we're working now. We're trying to get all these gold points out. Trying to get that 100. Yellows, 18, right? 16. This one here, no gold here, 1 gold here. Let's go for the highest one here because we know we nah, 994. Nah, let's go for the gold and call George and get some points. Somebody's burning. Take this one out. It's not burning. One right here.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Let's see. No boy, there were a few are burning now. Two gold, 1 gold. One yellow, one yellow. Ah, let's do this one. Some nice skull damage, but we can't use it. That damage was nice. Let's try it. Green, green, we have. Green, this would hit this, this would hit that. No, we will have to do this, hit that. Do that. Oh yeah, this one has no attack. Mana surge. scatter damage. 100. So we have 40, 10 more. 10 more.
Surge.
This or do something else. Skull damage there. Come on, this is just crazy.
Mana surge, mana surge, mana surge. Mana surge, mana surge.
If we attack this one here now, stealthy.
surge.
Green, green, blue.
Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge.
That was a bit crazy, so let's continue now. 8 more to go. 2 to this one here. That
surge.
Best option was to explode. Take that, try this one here. Triple burn, skull damage.
Surge.
Triple burn, skull damage. Then this one here, blue red. Can do no crazy stuff.
Mana surge.
Two. This is two. This one is one. And we are missing six more. So, guess we're going for this one here. It's already 1 in the morning. Ooh, 2 more hours for reset. But I am going to sleep. Back Arachnid Weaver, and we are going back to this again. Three gold. Pop, 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 yeah. Toot, toot, toot. yes, you could web.
Mana surge.
Got no problem with you webbing.
Mana surge.
Ouch. No, yes, I have a problem with you webbing. Jesus, not even poison and is doing triple damage. Done something else. Purple blue doesn't make sense. Red makes more sense. Lost before Lot is lost. Oh, three yellows. Too selective. And yes, finally. Woo! Finally. And we have enough gold to chill a while. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Tyler's out. Peace out. Bye-bye.